Thank you for playing.
This is my farewell to Dark Souls. It has earned itself a well-deserved rest, and I also look forward to seeing everybody online for Dark Souls 2.
I guess I said farewell too soon. In just a matter of days, From Software will unleash Bloodborne. Though the name lacks souls in its title, based on what we've seen, despite how little we know, it's clearly the newest member of the Souls family. In just a matter of days, we will be setting foot in another strange land with seemingly insurmountable challenges. Again, we will have the odds stacked against us, but it won't be all too unfamiliar. Even though it is another journey and another experience for us, we won't be entirely lost, because we've done this before. And I don't mean that in a bad way. It just means that we're far from a farewell to the Soul series. With Bloodborne, more people will be exposed to the Soul series, and again we'll have players returning to Demon Souls, Dark Souls, and Dark Souls 2, revisiting for the first time. This isn't a farewell. Far from it. It's a welcoming to players old and new. So get up. This is just a new beginning.